My name is Michael Sternberg, and I'm an Apple II user. I started with one Apple II just a few years ago, and just as a hobbyist computer. And I started acquiring little bits and pieces of other Apple IIs, like a 2C monitor or just a 2GS box, and trying just to bring them back to life, fill them out with their historic pieces as well as the modern pieces. This year at KansasFest, I'm organizing a Structris tournament. Structris is a twist on Tetris, where instead of building the blocks are trying to kill you, and so you move your man around and avoid the blocks. Everything that Martin seems to work on is completely free of, it's CC0 is the license, so it's free for anybody to use.